Feeding on time, her leader back, her leader. I'm so sketched out. Sequence, when to use a heel, when not to use a heel, what Jake found out, which is the high right foot, and then going way out right, that way you can get switch feet, get your left foot on, and then go up the seam. And the seam is good, that seam there is good. Very fun.
That death rock though is spooky.
Yeah.
Right hand of the crimp.
Oh, right. Gotta come here tomorrow. The sun's going down right now. Yeah, we should get out of here. You gonna bring a headlamp? Me neither. I wasn't really planning on night climbing. Really wasn't planning on locking our goddamn keys in the car. So we locked ourselves out of the car, and it's on.
You mind if I film?
No, we got the camera. Okay, I guess that's something. Wasted like 45 minutes, fortunately. an hour tops. I guess we'll be back tomorrow to finish this up. Day two. Warm-up session before we get on the project. Start match. Right foot out, left foot, drop knee, come up right, match left. Pull your right foot in, put it on the divot, get the left hand good. Yeah, get the left hand super good. Right? And then get the left toe on. Right? You go right to left. Put your left toe in your heel, then you go left to the river.
Blindness of the story. Stem from the overwhelming need to make a devil holy.
I grabbed too far to the right with my left hand, so I had to cross. Right, when I didn't even have to do that, I could have gone to the rail with my right hand, I could have done anything. I bowled the top, and then I dabbed on the rock behind me, so I dropped down. But the beta feels good though. Wrap boots feel good. I was certainly not gonna fall or anything from there. I was just like, you know, those times where you really want a good foothold and you just keep looking for it and you're just like, you know what? It's not there, I'm just gonna have to mantle. I was so confident on the top out section that like my feet cut because I had no idea what I was doing.
It's good though, right?
But oh yeah, they're jugs, the top. And then you like get up and you have super good feet and you can just stand there all day. Although my hands are cold, so. Damn, that was such a fantastic climb. Woo. I'm trying to die getting down. What? This one's actually just your right toe here. Because I think I got my right toe there so I can bump my left hand further because it gets better at some part of the field. We define this tension that defines us. There's the bind that spans between us. I'm a tie to the tide. Lines twisted, I'm cracking, but holding this up now. We're cracking enough. Okay, so I improvised that time because my trouble, I had trouble getting my hands on the master on the jug and then getting my foot up. So that time I got my foot up before I got the heel up left, which made getting the heel up left a little bit harder, but it wasn't like dramatically harder. So it made the next move. I was able to cross right into the jug and it was so good. And then the top was scary. On to the next project. What is the next project?